Let's install Easy Titles. For this course, we'll be using the demo version, which is completely free and fully functional, with the sole limitation of 25 subtitles per project. You can find the download link below. Just download and run the installer. In addition, you can request a trial version of Easy Titles. This allows you to test the software completely free, with no limitations, for a single period of 30 days per person. It should be noted that Easy Titles is only available on Windows. However, you can also use it on Mac, on Parallels, or a virtual environment such as VMware. Finally, one of the most important elements in the Easy Titles experience is the kind of keyboard we use, specifically whether the keyboard has a numerical keypad or numpad. External keyboards usually have numpads. Laptop keyboards often don't. Now, you don't need a numpad to use Easy Titles, but if you do have one, your experience will be different. Timing subtitles is a bit more straightforward if you use the numpad. If you don't, not a problem. There are alternate shortcuts on the main keyboard, and we'll mention them whenever we talk about their numpad counterparts. What's important to bear in mind, though, is that on Easy Titles, numpad keys are treated as separate from their namesakes on the main keyboard. That is, Enter is one key, numpad enter is another. Insert is one key, numpad insert is another, and so on. Whenever we mention these keys in this course, we'll make that difference clear. Now that we've installed Easy Titles, let's configure it to make the most of this tutorial. Don't skip the next lesson.